The plane of the Canadian Air Force aerobatic team the Snowbirds crashed on Sunday near the airport of Kamloops, British Columbia. This is stated in the message of the airport on its Twitter page. Rescue services, including rescue aircraft of Kamloops Airport, conduct a rescue operation at the crash site of the Canadian Snowbirds, the statement said. Data on the status of the pilot has not yet been provided. Emergency services and rescue aircraft departed for the scene, a local airport reported.